red flagged by a number of NBA teams saying that he had bulging dicks. Now, I